Peak Broadcasting, the Fresno Bee, and KC24 join forces to bring you Crime Stoppers. At approximately 10 p.m. on April 7, 2009, Ernest Dinderly and two others were in their apartment near the intersection of Dakota and Arthur in central Fresno. It was at this time the two masked men with guns broke into the residence and shot all three tenants. The gunman then jumped into an awaiting car and fled the scene. The 45-year-old Enderley was rushed to a local hospital where he later died from his injuries. He leaves behind one son. The suspect vehicle is believed to be a white SUV with tinted windows, custom rims, and a modified exhaust system. If you know anything about this case, please call Crime Stoppers at 498-STOP. Your tip could earn up to $1,000, and there's absolutely no risk to you.
A hotline is open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
Please call Crime Stoppers at 498-STOP.